The science of ergonomics has its roots in ancient Greece. So why then, with all that history, do workplace injuries still cost $250 billion a year in the United States, with about $120 billion spent on back injuries alone? For one thing, ergonomics often seeks to adapt the environment to the body, a better chair, for instance. But a young entrepreneur got the bright idea to develop products that help the body become a better fit for the work environment. Ask Sean Petterson about persuading hard hats to try something new, even if it could help them, and he'll probably tell you it's a heavy lift.
There's always someone who doesn't have the time of day to listen, and then there's always someone who knows exactly how much pain that they're in. And then there's the people who see that guy and say, I don't want to be like that guy.
That hardworking guy or woman has to stay healthy to make a living. Petterson calls them industrial athletes. His gear aims to protect them, keep them in the game.
Bending down, picking up tools, moving heavy equipment around is always a part of this job. Your back is very important to you.
Petterson looked to his late father for inspiration. He was a contractor, a roofer, who suffered a heart attack and died on the job when Sean was just 16. Memories of watching his dad exercise, doing push-ups on the roof, made Sean realize that millions of construction workers, people who build our roads and bridges, and so many others, risk their ability to make a living every day.
And we notice there's a huge lack of design attention and real focus on these people that are essentially the backbone of America.
As a student at the Rochester Institute of Technology in 2011, Petterson started his project with little more than a few straps purchased at a Home Depot.
This is a load redistribution device.
By early 2015, StrongArm Technologies began selling the V22. It's a simple-looking harness, but it took years of job site feedback, input from ergonomic specialists as far away as Sweden, and hundreds of thousands of dollars in business plan competition winnings to develop a pulley system that uses the force of the load that's being carried to tighten or loosen the harness. That adds support through the shoulders, neck, and spine.
Up, it'll pull back on my shoulders, and it's going to give me that perfect neutral spine that you're looking for when lifting.
Now workers building its new office at the Brooklyn Navy Yard are trying out a lighter version, the Flex.
It helps me turn my whole body, and it keeps me level in a way that I won't hurt myself.
StrongArm Technologies.
When Just Works honored StrongArm as its startup of the month at Brooklyn's Barclays Center back in November, Petterson saw an opportunity. This week, the team that converts the court used by the NBA's Nets to ice used by the NHL's Islanders, well, they began trying the Flex.
You're part of a team, and if you're not strong, you know, that means that somebody else got to pick up the slack.
Industrial athletes building an athletic court, it's kind of the coolest juxtaposition ever.
Another StrongArm product, the Ergo Hug, provides leverage to help nurses lift patients, aiming to reduce the 35,000 nursing injuries that cause employees to miss time on the job every year. By September, after just 9 months on the market, the industrial giant 3M bought a minority stake. StrongArm's 2016 sales are expected to top $3 million, but in just 1 month, the company says it is more than halfway there. Petterson says 3M's presence validates his heavy lift.
To see them going home with less pain, that's what keeps you going.
Bright idea, bright kid. StrongArm has been selling to retailers who in turn sell in bulk to businesses that are paying anywhere from about $200 to $700, depending which item and how many they're buying.